Recently, some Twitter users have been complaining. Unfortunately, their Twitter account shows tweets aren't loading right now. Try again while refreshing the newsfeed on Twitter. Now, if you find that you refresh your newsfeed on Twitter and keep getting tweets are floating right now into your Twitter account, then you need to watch this video to learn a quick way to solve tweets that are not loading issues on Twitter. So, let's get started. First, you need to fix your internet issues. First, check your internet speed and stability. You can open the browser and type internet speed test. Open this app. If you found that your internet is not working well on your mobile device, you can enable airplane mode for 20 seconds and turn off your airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After solving the internet issues, you now need to open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Twitter apps, tap on it. Now first turn on auto start, tap app permission, enable files and media, enable location, go back, now scroll down, tap battery saver, choose no restriction. Enable all the setting. Now tap clear data. Tap clear all data. Tap OK. After the first process, now follow the next process. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search option, type Twitter, and quickly check for a new software update for a Twitter application. Now go back to your and open Twitter apps. Enter your login credential. Please make sure to enter the current username and password and try to log in to your Twitter account and see what happens. After following the process, please comment below if you still have issues with tweets are not loading issues on your Twitter account. Thanks for watching.